were promised $150,000 to rebuild their homes to have their checks now.